Welcome to the off-season. Good that no season determines the bike sport, rather the right clothing. Or in today's video, the right backpack. Because even when the bike parks close their gates, the local forest still invites you to take a leisurely tour on your bike. For the last few weeks, I had the stylish backpacks from Evoc with me. Or to be more precise, the Evoc Neo. It was provided to us by Bike Components. What it exactly looks like and how it performs, now in this review. Let's start with the facts. The backpack weighs 1580 grams without drinking bladder and has a volume of 16 liters. It got the AirShield back protector technology built in. It's available in the colors gold or carbon gray. The available sizes are SM or LXL. In my case, I've tested a backpack in LXL with my height of 186, which should be suitable for the height of 180 to 2 meters. The backpack feels qualitative and offers several storage options. When you open the main compartment, you will find two more compartments. One for the drinking bladder and another small one for example change or house keys. Directly under the manufacturer's logo, you will find the glasses compartment, equipped with soft inner lining so that no goggle gets scratched. Inside here, you can also find two more mini pockets. The front compartment also offers several storage possibilities. For my uphill tour, I stored two energy bars and everything you need for a pit stop. On the very outside, there is this helmet holder. A very cool solution and a clear indication for the purpose of this backpack, mountain biking. On the bottom of the backpack, there is a rain cover, which covers the whole Neo. With a little drizzle rain, the backpack also performs well without the cover though. The beauty is rounded off by two stretchy water bottle compartments on the side of the backpack, as well as two bum pockets that are easy to reach. In addition to all the storage options, this Evoc backpack also offers two sweet details that I personally noticed. Number one, the AirShield back protector with 360 degree ventilation. Even though this back protector certainly makes up a good part of the total weight, it looks very robust and valuable. The AirShield also delivers when it comes to wearing stability. More about this in a second. The holder for the tube of the drinking bladder must not remain unmentioned. The magnet is a very noble and at the same time solid solution, which I did not know yet. My favorite category, the practice. How does the backpack perform on the trail? Uphill, I like the backpack very much. If you tighten the backpack straps properly and adjust them well to the width and length of your back, you hardly won't feel the backpack and its weight. The heat distribution works great, even if I would have liked to test the backpack in summer temperatures. Especially for the rucksack, I did a tour with a total of 1200 meters of altitude. The backpack convinces. But only if you pack it properly. The backpack does not like chunky or pointy objects. Therefore, it is very important to not pack the rucksack firstly too full and secondly too tight. As soon as something is pressed against the inner back part, this is immediately noticeable on the AirShield back protector. Unfortunately, the AirShield is not very flexible, so that objects from the inside press uncomfortably against, for example, your spine. When playing a little bit of Tetris while packing, you won't have no problems at all. Downhill, it also fits like a glove. Despite slippery jersey material, I was one with the Neo. Jumps and fast turns are no problem. The weight is hardly noticeable because of the good material and well thought out design. The back protector adapts well to my back, even downhill. But like uphill, you have to make sure that the backpack is packed smartly. The backpack is literally gold. Not only on paper. The fresh design, like here in gold, is tempting. But also the quality is gold. I can recommend the backpack especially to people who are touring a lot in the alpine terrain. For this purpose, I consider the 16 liters to be perfect. Packing more would only hinder a big tour. To pack even more into this specific backpack anyways. The rucksack has a proud weight even without contents. Sure, it has many storage possibilities and the high quality and stable back protector certainly makes up a large part of the weight, but it shouldn't be heavier. And whoever says 6 liters of volume is not enough for me should definitely choose a bigger backpack or with a different type of back protection. Because this one becomes an annoying companion when overloaded. But this Evoc fits pretty much every home trail tour because you can stow everything you usually need. How do you like this backpack? Maybe you already have an Evoc. Would you like to exchange it for this one? Write it in the comments below. Let me also know how you like this video and if you may miss something. Thanks to Bike Components for providing this backpack. Check the link in the description if you are interested in the backpack or our article on trailguide.info. See you next time and stay in touch.